setting up the bug.
That's not an excuse to read my...